This is Jesus Take the Wheel by Carrie Underwood in the key of C, super simple. Make sure to stop this video right now. You can click on the description below because I have the printable chord sheet for you to be able to follow along with me. So in the key of C, we have three main chords, C, F, G, and then we have our A minor. You'll notice in the chorus, she does play a D, and so I'll teach you that chord as well, but that's very rare. Okay, so C chord is made up of C, E, G. G chord, G, B, D, A minor, A, C, E, and F chord, F, A, C. Okay, so, and then we'll need our, we need a D chord, and I'm going to teach it to you like this, F sharp, A, D. That's kind of a cheat way to play that D chord, but I'll show you why when we come to the chorus portion of the teaching. Okay, so C chord, review, G chord, A minor, F, and then our D. All right, so when our right hand is playing those chords, our left hand is just going to camp out here the whole entire song, and we're just going to play single notes. Okay, so we're going to play a C note, G note, A, F, and then we're just going to have to open up to this D the few times we play it in the chorus. Okay, so how that looks together is single note to chord over here, A minor, G, F, and then our D. We're going to cheat. Remember the right hand, we're going to play cheat. Okay, so the rhythm that we're going to add in is a really simple rhythm. Together, right, together, right. Together, right, together, right. When you add vocals, here you go. She was driving last Friday on her way to Cincinnati on a snow white Christmas Eve. Going home to see her mama and her daddy with the baby in the back seat. 50 miles to go and she was running low on faith and gasoline. It'd been a long, hard year. See how easy that is, guys? All right. So the chorus is where we're going to pick up that, we're going to start with the G, and then we're going to go into the D. And why I cheated is here we're coming off the G, the first line, and then we're going to play a D. Our hands are right here, so I just want to slip in and play that D chord. Remember, it's F sharp, A, D. Okay, look how simple that is. G to D. I'm just switching finger numbers a little bit just to make it easier to slip up to that F sharp. Okay, so, Jesus, take the wheel, take it from my hands, and I can do this on my own. And then back up to the C. I'm letting go, so give me one more chance. D there. Save me from this road I'm on. And Jesus, go through a little stanza of take from me. That's where that F comes in again towards the end of that chorus. Okay, so let's just go through verse 2 so you can see the verses again, but like I said, this is super simple. Together, right rhythm almost through the entire thing. All right, let's do the verse 2 real quick. She had a lot on her mind and she didn't pay attention. She was going way too fast. Before she knew what she was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass. She saw both her lives flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She was so scared. She threw her hands up in the how simple that is, and then you go right into that chorus. All right, so I'm going to play it top to bottom for you so you can follow along with me. Have a lot of fun with this one. She can really belt it out, and I hope you do too.
She was driving last Friday on her way to Cincinnati in a snow white Christmas Eve. Going home to see her mama and her daddy with the baby in the back seat. 50 miles to go and she was running low on faith.
gasoline. It'd been a long, hard year. She had a lot on her mind and she didn't pay attention. She was going way too fast. Before she knew it, she was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass. She saw both the lights flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She was so scared. She threw her hands up in the air. Jesus, take the wheel. Take it from my hands. And I can't do this on my own. I'm letting go. So give me one more chance. Save me from Jesus, take the wheel. It was still getting colder when she made it to the shoulder and the car came to a stop. She cried when she saw that baby in the backseat sleeping like a rock. And for the first time in a long time, she bowed her head. Sorry for the way I've been living my life. I know I've got to change. So from now on tonight, Jesus, take the wheel. Take it from my hands. I can do this on my own. I'm letting. Jesus, take the wheel. Oh, take it from me. Jesus, take the wheel.